Hello. This video will show you how to submit your writing to the Jaguar Writing Portal. The Jaguar Writing Portal is an asynchronous service offered by Jaguar Tutoring in the Johnston Community College Library. You can submit writing from an assignment in any of your courses or professional writing, such as a resume or application essays. To begin, access the main Johnston Community College webpage by going to johnstoncc.edu. Next, scroll to the bottom of the page to find the Quick Links menu. Click the Library link. You'll be taken to the Library and Tutoring Services page that will give you more details about what we offer. If you scroll to the middle of the page, you'll see more information about Jaguar Writing Portal. You'll also see a link to submit your paper. Click that link to begin. You'll be taken to the Jaguar Writing Portal page on the library webpage. If you scroll down a little, you will see more details about the Writing Portal. This is a free service available to all JCC students. It is not just for English classes, but any classes that you have writing assignments in and professional writing. The service is 24/7, so you can submit your writing at any time of the day or night, and a professional tutor will return your reviewed draft within 24 hours, excluding holidays. This service is not proofreading. Tutors will not edit or fix your drafts. Instead, the tutor will make suggestions about how to improve your writing through clarification and explanation. If you would like more detailed feedback or assistance, you can call or email Jaguar Tutoring to schedule a one-on-one appointment with a writing tutor. If you scroll to the middle of the page, you will see the form for the Jaguar Writing Portal. For best user experience, please use Google Chrome or Mozilla Firefox as your browser. To begin, click Start. You will see the first set of questions. First, share who you are and how to reach you so we can return feedback and ask any questions about your submission. Include your first and last name, JCC email, phone number, and JCC ID number. Next, give us more information about the type of assignment you are submitting. If this is for a course, enter the name, course prefix, number, and instructor. If it's for professional writing, indicate what kind of writing that is. The last two questions in this set is to share the writing assignment due date and the type of writing assistance you are seeking. You can select from one of the options in the menu, including an other option if none of the provided options suit your writing. When you click Next, you'll be brought to the second set of questions. First, provide a brief description of your assignment in your own words. Then, tell us the required length and citation style of the assignment, if there is one. Also include special instructions from your instructor if you have those. You will then choose the specific type of writing you have been assigned and select the top three areas in which you need help, such as grammar and mechanics, use of resources, and organization. Before you submit the form, upload your writing and the instructions for the assignment. Our tutors use the comment function in Microsoft Word and Microsoft PowerPoint to provide inline feedback. So please only upload your writing in a Word or PowerPoint file. These files end with .doc, .docx, .ppt, and .pptx. Also share the assignment overview and rubric that were given to you by your instructors. You can upload any type of document here, including PDF. Once you're ready, hit submit. A writing tutor will review your writing and return feedback to you within 24 hours. If you have any questions about this process or any of the other services we provide, please contact Jaguar Tutoring by phone at 919-209-2117 or by email at jcctutoringcenter@johnstoncc.edu. Thank you.